Broccoli is one of the proofs that food can be your medicine. This video is for you if you want to know what is it in broccoli and cruciferous that makes it so beneficial, how best to consume it, in which form, and what is the secret ingredient that makes it absorb better, and if your child doesn't like it, how to choose the best form of supplement. A few years ago, I thought my life calling was to cook broccoli for my son. Studies have shown that the daily treatment of sulforaphane, a molecule found in cruciferous vegetables, may improve some symptoms of ASD. Within the first month of treatment, there were improvements in communication, social responsiveness, behavioral compliance, and calmness in children with ASD. The key component in broccoli and all cruciferous vegetables that makes it so beneficial is glucuronephrin, that with the help of enzyme myrosinase converts to sulforaphane. Sulforaphane is a potent activator of NRF2 pathway, the pathway that contributes to anti-inflammatory process. It also makes us reconsider the importance of nutritionally based interventions that gives us knowledge about the underlying metabolic pathways that contribute to ASD. To maximize bioavailability, the best way is to use broccoli sprouts, as the enzyme is deactivated by heat. But there is one trick. You can add raw ground mustard seeds on your cooked broccoli, and it increases the bioavailability of sulforaphane by 4 times. If there is some reason that your child doesn't consume broccoli or any other cruciferous vegetables because it doesn't like the taste, you don't have time for sprouting, some cruciferous are very high in oxalates, then the best way is to supplement. So how to choose the best form of supplement? According to research, the best bioavailability of sulforaphane is as follows. Pure sulforaphane, 70% of bioavailability, glucuronephrin with myrosinase, 35%, glucuronephrin only 10%. So the recommendations are to use supplements that contain both glucuronephrin and myrosinase enzyme. There are reputable brands on the market with high standards that offer good sulforaphane supplements. And it is always better to choose organic broccoli, regardless if you cook it or consume it as a supplement. I used to freeze kilos of broccoli just to make sure I have enough supply. And here are some ideas how to cook it.